Just run that one right before the show.